New at noon, vandalism on the Swamp Rabbit Trail. We've learned someone spray painted racist and offensive graffiti along the Swamp Rabbit Trail in Greenville. A viewer contacted us this morning after finding racial slurs, genitalia, and swastikas spray painted in Cleveland Park. The graffiti is on the trail itself and some sports equipment in the area. Greenville police are now investigating. The city plans to clean it up as quickly as possible.